right, howdy.
Data をロードします。ロードする場所を選んでください。出撃する前にミッションを選んでください。そう、ここでは兵士、武器、色、武器を選んでください。
You think if I shot this at the very beginning,
武器を選んでください。
It would kill. It would hit a droid. Let's see. Or how close are the? I don't think that's gonna work. I think the roly polies start out closer.So that's sadly not gonna work. Driving right next to this droid, which is not a good thing. These roly polies are gonna fuck everything up. Wait a minute. Let me go down.They got two motorcycles on this level? That's awful generous of them. Ah. Yeah, maybe I should have taken a Lysander to try to snipe the roly polies.Nice. Or maybe if I don't know, if I put down a bunch of Y bombs at the very start of the level, would it kill? I mean, maybe it'd kill some of them. That's gonna go right back. I don't know where that went, actually. I think it did kill that guy. God, the turning speed in this is so fucking bad. Maybe I should dual wield prominences. I can't really imagine that would be that great. Got 3 health. I gotta try to grab the other one. Where did it go? I didn't even realize I was like standing in it. Fucking tall grass. The tall grass is just fucking awful. We've got an item has been dropped on the level. Damn, that DeRoy. It like has barely moved. Fucking move it. Oh no. Try to just run. Oh my god, you're fucking really pulling. Alright, see, there's only two roly-polies, and, oh, the three Duroids. Oh, I don't have the shotgun ready. And the bridge is there. No. Oh my god. Kill that one roly-poly. What do you mean, that missile? I'm seeing my missiles just not make contact. They're exploding against the wall. Fucker. kill that fucking guy. Yes, he's dead. Finally. Yeah, the missiles are gonna be so shitty that they're not gonna be able to actually hit. I mean, there is one of the droids is smoking. Okay, that was a hit. Man, can somebody fucking die, please? Yeah, there we go, thank you. Look at this shit game. That those missiles can't fucking make contact with this dude. There we go. That's so stupid, though. Fucking thank you. Get hit by these, please. Oh my god, he did get hit by it. It's got like, I think it is. I thought there was flying ants. Well, maybe I don't exactly remember what this level is. Piss off. Ah, oh, fuck you. This all of a sudden, they were just like more aggressive. Isn't this that level? Yeah, it's that level, alright. Okay, no, it's only one at a time. So the level that happens later in the game is literally just this level, but they're all mixed together. Oh, fucking god, these fucking enemies. Oh my fucking god! Jesus Christ. What a fucking shit enemy in a shit game. guess I'll just take the reverser. Cool. Absolutely awesome that that can just go through every fucking enemy. Fuck me. Oh my god. This is gonna fucking suck ass. Bitch. Fuck you guys. God, man. Fucking land, I hit on these. Fuck me. Oh, give me a break. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! What a good game. Good fucking game. Round of applause for Sandlot. Absolute monstrously dog shit fucking design in their fucking levels. Oh, they're being real fucking pricks this time. Wow. Fuck me. Just fucking RNG fucking AI. Just randomly decides to be way more aggressive. Fuck off. That is. Hitting me. Fuck. Fucking trying to aim with these shit fucking controllers. Fucking. Oh my god, I couldn't even stand back up. I was a free fucking kill on the ground. Fucking piece of shit game. Fuck me. Fuck me. God, the aiming is so fucking garbage. Yeah, this is before game developers realized sound stacking is bad. Past that. No, I should say. I'm gonna get- yeah, they just kill you on the ground. God, this game has such shit fucking design. Oh, eat shit, game. Fuck you. Fucking. God, I hate the aiming in this fucking game. Get this fucking corpse away from me. Fuck. But are you kidding me? Tell me- oh my god. God, this game fucking sucks. This seems like a bad idea, actually. This is like certain death for when the fucking the flying ants show up. God, why can't this game be fun like the other EDF games? Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. I was like, it's only a matter of time. Like, I gotta use the Goliath because you just get fucking killed by your own shit. Fuck you. I need to get far away from this area. Aiming. God, how many fucking spiders they spawn in this fight? could have used this. Is that it? Yeah, it seems like good. Nothing new. This level. Oh no, this level might be a complete ear rape. Well, it's not. That's not gonna be fun. Look, it's just, it's the exact same as that other level that I played in the past, but now there's drones around the nest. Get out of my fucking life. And I'm dead. Get stunlocked, bitch. Yeah, that's the best mechanic in this game that's not found in the other EDF games, is actually being able to hit civilians. Oh yeah, that fucking great building placement. And the buildings that are just intact, perfectly fine, even though there's a gigantic hive just growing out. Whatever. Nope, that's not a good run. Look at that damage! I'm fucking... Yeah, that's ear rape. That's your ear rape for you. And this debris fell down right where those health pickups are, so... Yeah, I'm pretty much guaranteed fucked. Cool. Cool game. God, this game's ass. Like, they just wanted to make just whatever would be the most unfun and annoying shit and put it in their game. That's the entirety of what EDF2 is. Oh my, what is the design of this fucking thing? Where there's just buildings inside it all over the fucking place. This thing's not gonna die, huh? Fuck me, and then all of the fucking ants are already respawned back. Just an armor. All the other pickups are just in the fucking hive. Get your ear right. Oh, yeah. Take your headphones off, your earphones, whatever the hell. Ear gangbang coming up. Oh, come on, dude. Why do you gotta be like this? No weapon. Alright, this would be a nice, simple level. was already dead. Ah, man. There's an item up there. What is it? It's an armor. No, don't shoot that guy. Oh my god. Just land normally on the roof. That's just health, no turn. Somewhere down here. has to be, right? Like, right below me? Where the hell is this thing? No, 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 it has to be... Wait, damn it. It has to be like, okay, it's right there. Alright, idiot. Yeah. Hotel. Whoa, you can blow off the doors! You can just shoot the doors clean off. Damn, they're still slowed in. Wow, that's annoying that they just act like that when an assault rifle hits them. Wow, that sucks ass. Means you pretty much have to use the rocket launcher to kill these assholes. Oh, fuck. Well, that's great. I was hoping that the assault rifle would actually kill... the drones. Okay, cool. Seemed to work out pretty well. What the hell? Where is this flying item at? Yeah. It's just an armor. Oh, hell. Actually, I'm gonna- Oh! Get out of here! God, look how annoying corpses are. So fucking retarded. I should have just stayed down there. Instead of coming back up here. Yeah, I knew there were drones. Fucking bullshit. Love this game. Love this game. I love how every single weapon you have in this game shoots below the crosshair. That's such a good mechanic. Fuck me. And the assault rifle just sucks ass against these drones. Yeah, obvious perk. Just shoot into it. Shoot into 1 million enemies and then not hit a single guy. Cool corpse. Explain to me what the fuck that was. Fucking spider fucks. Oh my god, this game fucking... It's just fucking painful to play this fucking game. Slowdown plus stick aiming. No. Cool corpse that protects. It's so fucking shit. The corpse don't move. You shoot him with like any gun in this fucking game. and they don't fucking move an inch. And they're completely just solid rocks. I don't know. I have no fucking idea where the rocket's gonna shoot. Let's see, I think, like, the slowdown gets worse as the mission goes on. Some grenade. Some max version of some grenade. Yeah, here you go.
Mission を選んでください。装備、武器を選んで、武器を選んでください。武器を選んでください。
Oh, what? They just like spawn in the air. These motherfuckers have more than 3,500 health. Oh shit. Fuck. Like, that's absurd. That a roly-poly should have more than 3,500 health. Oh, fuck off. Hmm. Oh, are you fucking kidding? What a fun level. Alright, we'll run back home. Dropped an armor. Alright, the mutants take the same amount of shots as the non-mutants. Aw, man, he dropped a weapon. Oh, you can. All right, yippee. Ooh, something new and another new Y-bomb. How many Y-bombs are in this game? Looks pretty strong. I think I got that last time. Maybe that's it. I don't know what new thing, what other new thing I got. Level 2. Yeah, what vehicles do they give you in this level? Gonna see what vehicles they give you. Alright, well, this is a tank. Two vehicles. I think the other vehicle might be across the place. Ow. Man, the tank is so slow. And the Doroi is gonna turn on his lasers and just vaporize me. What is that? What did I just witness right there? Yep. Nice lasers, dude. It's another tank? Oh, that's not great. Alright. Well, we're gonna have to have a new plan. All they give you is fucking tanks in this mission. But then what am I gonna take for the Derois? Okay, that thing does not die, huh? I don't know, maybe I could try to utilize, bombs? Probably doesn't need the entire thing. didn't think this through very much. Because, yeah, I got rid of that hive, but what am I supposed to do about all of the other stuff? Wait, I got a plan. I have to move quick, and I don't think I can move quick enough. We're gonna put the bombs on the tank. In order to be safe, we should wait for the next group to spawn. Which is happening now. Man, all those items I left back. How are the spiders so fast? Fucking hell, I don't have time for all of this. Thinking. I should have fought them semi near the tank. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, they've already fucking respawn. I think I actually might be overcomplicating this. Might actually be simpler than I'm churning it. Your ass. Alright. It's weird that all of the drops that the Duroy had, for some reason, got, like, spawned over here. See? Simple. Now they just spawn ants, which, I mean, that's not that big of a deal. Now we need to run over here and collect this other tank. Okay. after this current spawn of ants, then we can finish it up. I did that. Bro, really? Alright, alright, alright. Come on, get going. Look at that, the helicopter is sitting on top of this droid. How come the droid didn't drop anything? What? No items out of the droid? No new weapons, but we got a lot of armor out of it. Maybe. Let's see if we can pull this off. Oh yeah, I got fucking dumbass. Ah, well, that dude. It's not a good start. Yeah, they're just gonna come to me anyways. They're not gonna be distracted by the civilians. I just gotta run over, get rid of that one and this one, and I'm pretty much home free. Everyone's coming back. Damn it. It's over. I wanted to get my fucking ride back, but... How did he live? Man, spiders are such fucking bullshit. Fucking get in the fuck. Fucking cunt. If that's just the spiders, then we're home safe. Oh, I heard of spiders. Did I kill the black ant hive or the red ant hive? Yeah, okay, I got the black ant hive. Fuck. Yeah, I don't want to kill you. Alright, get away. Good job. What am I looking at? Okay. Armor, armor, armor. This is the level that's just a shitload of spiders underneath it. Whoops. We'll try the not stampede. What, they're sticky? Alright, that changes things. I thought they would bounce around. I don't think this is gonna work. Hello. Isn't there a, whoops. Like, isn't there a place, like, directly below me that... Ah, well, not when there's, okay, there isn't. Yeah, oh my god, it takes forever. I think it's this place over here. No, it's not. It's not. Jeez, doesn't even matter. This place over here. Should have brought a reverser with me. Oh, what? What a fucking load of horse shit. What a way to go. It's just the game cheating and being poorly designed. Around. No, yeah, yeah, fucking cunt. Fuck you. Somebody get up here. Oh, what? Oh, he jumped down? Dude, what the fuck? Fucking shooting pricks. Got it. Oh, and I don't know what he dropped. Maybe it's real tempting to get those guys at the beginning, but I think... Okay, got them. Fuck. What? And only killed one guy here? That's not good. I can't, I have no fucking idea. He's just over there. Would be the best place to run. I mean, I can run over here, but... Oh, wait a minute. Fuck, if I can push my way into this place... Oh my god, the corpses! Fucking nice, thanks game. God, it's so fucking shit design. I'm stuck! I couldn't fucking move. Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna be done for. Yep. Oh, how fucking annoying this level is. Wow! What? They were fucking fast, huh? God, I... Fucking hell. Yeah, those items are no doubt all up on top of that, so I can't grab them. What the heck? Jump. Nope. Oh, it's glow. I mean, I think these weapons are just fine for this, though. Just take over the subway tunnel and everything should be alright. Or I say that, but I think there's like some gold ant spawn that's like right next to it. There's somebody. this guy was trying to be smart. Alright, they got slightly more than 2,500 health. Normally, why is it so hard for you guys to figure this tunnel out? He's just hanging out here to waste my time. What the hell? Oh, get fucked. They can just straight up cheat here. really, you're lacking. Yeah, these guys should just auto-aggro. It's that last group of Black Ants. These guys. Oh, why did that bump him up? Oh shit, this is actually bad. Nice. Let me see. A normal ant. Wow, cool. I don't know what that item is. Crap, just went like the long way. Mission is this crap with the centipede again.
Sobi senta, buki o erande kudasai. Airaidon, buki o erande kudasai.
Which is what I gotta do, Lysander again? And by Lysander, I mean prominence. Oh yeah, well now that I have a better Lysander, I can use that to shoot. The individual pieces. There's a tank. And a helicopter. Motherfucker being hit. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, fuck. The little babies mean I don't know where that prominent shot is gonna go. Damn it, I gotta kill that fucking guy. I don't know, the big one just got like stuck. Oh, I think it's on the move again. The legs aren't part of the hitbox. Oh, eat shit, man. Oh, Fuck me. Man, there's a single guy who thinks the problem is when we headed for the back. Man, that was so lame. you stuck on? You're just stuck on this. Ooh, this is a new shotgun. That's the next level. Oh god, the worst level in the entire game. I see how good a dual Lysander setup is. Ow. It kills them in one hit in this level. Oh, and then, yeah, for no reason, they're now stronger. Fuck. Fuck. What are you doing? Oh, what are you doing? You can't just camp on me? He's just gonna camp on me like an asshole. That's very sweet. Look at these camping fucks! Alright, asshole. Alright, GG, easy. Is this the level where they're- No, this is the level where there's all the fucking different sized Dorois and it's super annoying. Alright, well, next time. Data を save します. Save する場所を選んでください。出撃する前に装備選択。Man, we almost got 3000 HP. ミッションを選んでください。装備選択。セーブ、データをセーブします。セーブする場所を選出撃する前にゲットセーブ装備出撃タイトルへ戻る。But I'm guessing I'm just gonna have to run around the map shooting missiles again. All right, GG. See you next time. Later.